No, I'm joking. I'm here. What's up? I ain't played Fortnite in like 3 or 4 days. I'm dead serious. I stopped playing Fortnite. I'm hopping on Apex right now. Y'all know nothing about me.
Get the bricks, Kevin. No randos are allowed to compete in the tournament.
They got custom pieces organized. Each conference for a different base. Coordinates, cherry blossoms.
And I'm not sure what that guy is, but I like his flag.
You're not getting in there without costumes. Don't worry, we've got some friends on the inside.
You won't be a rando. You won't be in danger.
It makes me get knocked first.
Fuck with my team, man, nigga.
Looks like it's some sort of water balloon toss.
No, come on, guys. My grandma gave me this on these.
I'll do this one.
Next up is the water balloon.
Okay, we can still win this. And you keep us in first place. For our next joust, we have...
Honeysucker Rangers versus the Squashinator!
What?
Babies compete now! Noble steed.
I'm actually a truck.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Well, start your engines!
That's two out of three, it wins! Again.
You can hack doors? What?
No.
Wait, hack them?
Just hack the doors?
The squash in there? We're like the fallen sea later!
Friends, these heathens from the other side of the creek lied their way in here and impersonated
It's okay. I didn't even know you was gone.
Wow. If we ever do get out of here, I'll show you down below the car you get. you always make great things, whether it's a birthday card or making a bunch of hoses into a cool water fountain.
The hoses? They look like a tangled mess, but it was really one hose twisted around. The maze is the same thing, one tangled line. The exit connects to this entrance, so if we just keep to one side and follow it all the way, we'll get out.
Just a stretch to land a hook.